Hello, Wawang Alanis Hari Tamatamin. Uba, kuat taduk toka hap tiut, kubehuk para ayak tiut, kuat cuantumin atok turak tit kanya kuat, inyugi akibliting maunga inyubing mun. Uwanip tok, kaya rak tuat, akib kanya kuat, uwanip taduk tok tit subliting. Uwanip hamma, uma taduk tam abangani, atok arak tuanik taduk tohiruhi, Ukuat Mental Health Association atau orang di sini kuat. Tapi aku ada doktor rakti tak bunga Toronto mukanya kuat bunga New England September ni. Tapi bunga bulan rana kuat bunga nunap tinggun. Tapi ada doktor rakah mata One is Alexander McKenzie School me tamne ulipka ana kwak tap kap tok agere agabluting
for you to show us the great traditions that you have here and so it's my pleasure to welcome the Delta drummers and dancers
Grab that rock, kill that rock till you hang a year in there. One of them, you ring me in you. Quite kind matter, I talk to rock it. Rub it out, kill you hung me with one in up to Unwapa.
So I think for our young people, and I know that there's a few here tonight, I think it's a great opportunity for you to come out and see this live. I don't think it's like watching it on TV, a number of us watch it on TV. I've never seen a live performance, personally. And probably a lot of you haven't seen a live performance from the Eskimo drummers and dancers, so thank you. Georgia Gordon and her grandmother Hope Gordon, who was going to do a dance for us. And this is a song and dance made up many years ago when people used to trek from Herschel Island to Fort McPherson to get supplies. And as they're trekking and pulling their boats along the river, they're reaching down and getting under the willows and getting the willows out of the way as they're trekking along the river. So this was a motion and dance made up many years ago, explaining how it went when they were going along the river. It is quite a band. The age, Georgianne is in her late teens and her grandmother is in her 70s, so, but they've taken the time to teach Alex Gordon here, and his wife has taken the time to teach Georgianne dancing.
Yeah.
this dance, as you will see, has parts of our own cultural dance and parts of a more modern dance. And it's going to be done by Alex Gordon and Kathleen Hanson.
We'd like to say, and I'm sure I speak to every single member of the orchestra, that that was a uniquely memorable experience that we'll take away with us a treasure all our lives.
Gordon Campbell, Taikok Paranai, Tab Kwap Tok, Trantumina Doctor Rakit Kairat, Tamanap Tok, Tab Kwap Tok, Inuit, Taikok Parahluit, Uwunga, Doctor Rakitanik, Inuit Kairat. Tara Mayor Campbell, I tune a cocker kunuma Doctor Rakitanum, Iglo Church Pixanganik, Tab Kwap Tok, Doctor Rakit, Una Mayor Campbell, Kai Chiviru. Taduktonic in the Minin Trantumin. Tavaro Black Roman Ilangitau Lab Luting in Ilanun Tuturakto Mulu, Akalaving Mulu, Ilokpang Mulu, Ilangitagalan, Wane Unikuting, Wane Iglu Church Me, a Doctor Anakot, Tarani Inuya Kenyakot.
We'd like to, as a small remembrance of our visit here, we'd like to present this to you. It's a book about the city of Toronto.
Tara Ukwat Katokturaktit Kano Katoktura Omgata Tuhat Kulit Uba Katokturaktit Katil.
Now a little more music. Once again, I'd like to say, since you've just come back to the Delta Drummers and Dancers, wonderful, thank you, Billy Day, that's absolutely great. And rather in keeping with the last piece you gave us, we're going to do a barn dance now by John Weinzweig, well-known and much-respected the doyen, you might say, of Ontario composers. And so this is a barn dance from his ballet, The Red Ear of Corn. And you might say, do-si-do, here we go, 99.
Thank you. Thank you. We had a hard time with some of the original stuff. We had a hard time with all, but you guys made it easy for us. Thank you very much. Thank you, colleagues. Drive home carefully and smile at someone. Bye-bye. Good night.